keyframing doesn't only deal with video, it also deals with audio. And we're gonna show you how to utilize keyframes in audio to make an effect or a volume or some parameter change over time. Let's check it out. Today, we'll go over how to keyframe audio effects to create changes to our audio over time. Let's play back this audio clip. It's great, but we can use keyframes to add some changes to make it sound more dynamic. Let's navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector isn't showing, click on this icon. And click on this audio icon as well. Now, we'll click on the pan dropdown and choose Rotate. Then, navigate back down to the audio clip in the timeline. Hold Control, click, and choose Show Audio Animation, or use the shortcut Control-A. The pan parameter will show up. Click on the drop-down and choose Rotation. We'll select the triangle to show expanded parameters in the editor. To add a keyframe, we'll hold Option and click on a point on the horizontal effect control. A white diamond will appear where we clicked. We can drag the keyframe position left or right. We can also drag the keyframe up or down to change the parameter value. After adding more keyframes and adjusting them individually, then we can adjust them all at once. To do so, we'll hold the Command and Option keys, then drag a keyframe up or down. Note that if we drag all the way to the top or bottom, the curve will flatten.
Let's undo that.
And to delete keyframes, we can select a keyframe in the editor. Then press Option Shift Delete. Once finished, we can click on the disclosure triangle again to close. And then this X to exit out of the animation editor. We recommend headphones for the final result.
In conclusion, keyframes are not just for video parameters, they're also for audio parameters. So, whether you want to increase the amount of that effect or decrease the volume over time, now you know what to do.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Want to learn a little bit more? Look at that, look at this, look at you, go.